ayant ouvert le livre dans le livre d'Esaïe.
Isaiah, oui, hein?
Esaïe, est-ce
que... Isaiah chapter 6.
Esaïe chapitre 6.
Verse 7. Are we there?
Chapitre 6, verset 7.
Verse 7. I read it to you. He touched my lips with it and said, see, this gold has touched your lips. Now your guilt is removed and your sins are forgiven.
Esaïe chapitre 6, verset 7. Il en toucha ma bouche et dit, ceci a touché tes lèvres. Ton iniquité est enlevée et ton péché est expié. Amen.
Only God. Terrible. Only God.
Dis à ton voisin, Dieu seul.
Only God.
Dieu seul.
I can hear you say, only God.
Dis à ton voisin, Dieu seul.
Can take away our sins. Only God can uproot that sin away from us if we give our heart to Him. If we do what? If we give our heart to
Him.
If you give your heart to the Lord, He will touch you and take away everything in you that will not serve him.
Et il va ôter tout ce qui t'empêche de le servir qui est en toi.
Ah, don't be surprised if I ask this question. Have you given your heart to Jesus? Sorry, if I ask the question.
Est-ce que vous avez donné votre cœur à Jésus?
Take 5 minutes. Have you given your heart to Jesus?
Est-ce que vous avez donné votre cœur à Jésus?
Many will say, oh, I'm in church.
Beaucoup diront, je suis à l'église, bien sûr.
Oh, no, I'm in church. How can a prophet ask this question? No. Take some time.
Prenez un temps.
Have you given your heart to Jesus?
Avez-vous réellement donné vos cœurs à Jésus?
Have I really given my heart to Jesus?
Ai-je réellement donné mon cœur à Jésus?
Then, he will touch your life.
Ainsi, il va
keeping you uncomfortable in life.
Te rend inconfortable dans ta vie.
Please, God gave me this message. I don't need to chew it.
S'il vous plaît, je vais donner ce message.
It will go a long way to bring you joy.
Ça va vous procurer de la joie.
I cannot hear amen.
Je n'entends pas amen.
Please,
s'il vous plaît.
God is talking to us.
Dieu s'adresse à nous.
I see a lot of people. I meet a lot of people.
J'ai rencontré beaucoup de
personnes. Nationally, internationally.
Au plan
national. But there is something we need to know.
Mais il y a quelque chose qu'on la connaisse.
Many people, they are having an error in worship.
Beaucoup ont des erreurs dans l'adoration.
There's error.
Erreur.
In worship.
Dans l'adoration.
Never you enter the house of God.
Lorsque j'avais dans la maison de Dieu.
With a demanding heart for the world. Am I talking to somebody here? Never you enter, never you enter the house of God with a demanding heart for the world. I didn't hear you. Say, never you enter the house of God with a demanding heart for the world. Enter the house of God. Yearning in your heart for love for Jesus Christ, to worship Him and love Him. Then He shall give you everything you need in life. Enter the house of God. Say, Lord, I desire to worship you the best. But anything, Lord, stopping me from worshiping you. Touch me, Lord, in your presence. Touch me and uproot that thing from me. Because that very thing living in my life will be prohibiting me from being connected to you. That very thing in my life which is not godly. That very thing in my life which is not godly. Will be disturbing my relationship with you. And as far as our relationship with God is disturbed, Satan must be gaining ground somewhere.
Satan va gagner du terrain quelque part.
A believer,
un croyant,
you need to get up and stand.
Tu dois te lever.
As you say, in the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus,
let there be power all over the place.
Que la puissance de Dieu envahisse.
Let there be power all over the area.
Que la puissance de Dieu envahisse cet endroit.
Why do you think our Lord Jesus Christ, trusted man, trusted believers, not even men of God, trusted believers and said, you believers, you shall be given the power to heal the sick, to deliver the captive. You shall lay hand on them and they shall be healed. Which power? Power of God. You said the dimension God is expecting us to be. Why can we not have that power? Why can we not operate to that dimension as believers? Because something is just standing as an obstacle to our relationship with Jesus Christ. There are some people that will come into the church. Father, as I'm worshiping you this night, from tomorrow, let somebody call me for money. Let somebody call me for contract. Let this one happen. Let my shop increase. Let this increase. People of God, we are not supposed to look for these things. These things were already given. What God needs, worship me. Seek my kingdom first. All these things will be added unto you. That is the error. That is the error man is committing and living in captivity. Yes. That is the error man is committing and living in this state of things. Yes. And that error is not brought by God. That is the very common way. This message you're hearing is touching Satan so seriously. Are you hearing me? So be very careful. That turning away is Satan that brought it.
C'est Satan qui les avait.
To distract man.
To distract l'homme.
You know what? To distract man.
To distract l'homme.
To distract man from God.
To distract l'homme de Dieu.
If you want to check, around 90% of man sitting here today is having one worldly request or the honor to God. One holy request for the honor to God. Who has entered here today with that heart? The Father. I just want to worship you, Lord. Whether you bless me or not, I just came this night to fulfill worship with you. I just want to be strengthened in you. I just want to be empowered by your love in my heart. I just want to be empowered by your love in my heart. As I'm talking to you, that is how believers gain the community. When you are empowered by God, all those job sites, career life, you don't need to strain on them. You don't need to strain because what makes you strain is because Satan comes and harbors himself around that place. And it's disturbing one thing or the other. But when you are empowered, you don't need to sleep. Oh Lord, thank you for my office. As you are entering in the morning, thank you, Lord Jesus, for my office. Wherever the Spirit of God is, there's liberty. Father, your presence in me anoint this office and anoint this company. Whatever is coming out good here, I will eat the fruit of my labor. Father, I am the head in this place. I'm not a tail. Father, you say if I obey you, I will eat the good fruit that this place is producing. That is how you handle the place with power. But how will you operate in this power when something is still standing between you and Jehovah? There are people, they know where that their problem is. Anger! Who has prayed? Anything prohibiting my life with you. Father, I just want to be okay with you. Cry that cry. That very cry, God will listen. The Bible says what? Touch me. And my sins were forgiven. He touched me. And my sins were forgiven. We don't ask for the world again. We are not asking for the world again. We came to rule the world. Tell somebody, we came to rule the world. Our Father already created everything. We just need to take. We just need to do what?
Take.
And I have rarely seen cases of people coming to me as a man of God. That Lord, that man of God, teach me more how to love God. Do what? Teach me more how to love God. The many will come. I have this problem. I have this problem. And then that means this kind of message must go to the crowd. For you to receive it and you live well with God. And you know what? Live well with God.
Do
you believe that, believer, you can manage problems with your own mouth? We have been given the power to manage our territory with our own mouth. I have seen believers conducting deliverance. Yes! He went back to the house, discovered that the child is shivering with fever. He put the back on the ground. I said, hey, I serve a living God. This is my son. You cannot be sick. I carry the power of healing. Believers shall lay hands on the sick and they shall be healed. My son, I'm not taking you to the hospital. My son, stand up. Hey, get up. By the blood of Jesus, by the strength of my King, you are healed. Get up and walk. And that ends hospital bills. It ends hospital bills. Bills, no way. But if you don't know it, and you are not having that good relationship with God, you are not connected, look at what will happen. Satan has come like that to make you spend. Yes. Satan came knocking your door for expenditures. And just provoke fever in your son. There are things that we could just handle like good morning. You know, before you know it, the thing is out of hands. There are times you even see the signs coming. You see what? You see what? You see the signs coming. And it's not telling you enough that this is Satan mounting his way into your life.
Awake!
Why did you know? Because of the Holy Ghost in us. Before you know it, they have manifested. Yes, on Google's confession. Something was telling me that something was going to be wrong. I felt it. I sensed it. What did you do? What did you do? The other passage. It is spirit passage. The other passage. It's spirit passage. And the Spirit of God, you make you know that the spirits are passing to go and build their altar. And manifest. They are on a mission sent from the kingdom in your life to go and do that. See, their main thing is to achieve what they have been sent to go and do to please their master. See, they will achieve it. When they begin to pass, and the Holy Ghost makes you know that they are passing. Not in my talent. Testimony. Not in my talent. Not in my talent. Not in my talent. Always locate yourself at 99 degrees hot. Always at 99 degrees hot. Always hot.
Toujours chaud.
You are working in an office.
Tu travailles dans un bureau.
Today.
Aujourd'hui.
Yesterday.
Yeah.
He found some small issues. Small complaints about you.
Il y a des petites plaintes que nous concernons.
Again. You find some complaints again.
Après ça.
Again. Some complaints. You don't know that they have already programmed that they sack you from that job.
Tu ne sais pas qu'on a déjà programmé de te virer de cet emploi.
The signs are already showing.
Les signes sont déjà là.
The signs are already there showing.
Les signes annonciateurs sont déjà là.
You wait.
Father, thank you, Lord, thank you.
Yes! It's good to be thanking God. But God has given us what it takes to handle things on
earth.
I have given you the power and authority to trample upon these demons and overcome them. Don't only be waiting. As I go to church, man of God declare I receive.
Well, that is life.
That is what? And you give a man of God too much work.
No.
Get up! Stand in your shop! Stand in your business! Stand in your house! Declare and many Father, this word rule this territory today. Father, this word rule my children. Rule my job today. Rule my finances. Rule this. And you mean it. The word of God does not go out and come back the same way. I am not just talking, but I'm talking from experience. I'm just testifying to you. The word of God is testimony. Yes. The word of God is what? Testimony. For every day we are testifying. Don't take like the scripture is story. No. It's testimony. Testimony is telling people what happened. So I'm not still looking for it. I'm telling the community of darkness that this is what has happened. That's why the word of God says, the word of God does not go out and come back void. It's alive. It's alive. It is happening. It happened yesterday. It's still happening in my own life today. And will continue happening. It's an ongoing something. The word of God is what? Yes. One scripture as it's quoted. It was quoted yesterday. It continued working today. Anybody that quote that very scripture again, it continues in your own life. It proceeds in your own. The Bible says this word of God sustains the earth. It does what? Sustains the earth. Everything shall pass. But this word stands and will never pass. So it's an ongoing something.
Ongoing.
Are you a part of it? Are you a part of this ongoing power work? Father, as I'm going out of my car today, nowhere as you engage, jack up, vroom, demons have seen you going. They begin to find opportunity to use that worldly material against you. We have seen people that only water, tea. You want to drink tea, tea kill you.
On a vu des gens seulement buvant du thé, ils meurent. Le thé te tue.
That's what I'm saying. Every activity a man is taking on, they have seen it. And they must come.
Ils voient toute activité et ils doivent
venir. If they come, they don't see believe in God.
Ils ne voient pas.
They don't see the word of God talking there. They don't see the presence of God there. They must attack and attack where they are
seen. Attaquer et ils veulent
see. Yes.
Oui.
The word of God brings the presence
in a territory.
The word of God, I cannot hear you. Say the word of God, when it is spoken on earth and decreed on earth in a territory by faith, it comes to pass.
There are many times, Father, reveal to me what is happening in my life.
And God shows you. You have a dream. You see some things that are not okay about what you pray. How did you handle it?
I want to go to prophet. I want to go to pastor. I want to go to the
how did you handle it?
Stop
too much attaching on a prophet or a pastor. Attach yourself to Jesus and you will be testifying day and night. Learn to cling to Jesus.
And we are friends.
When you come here, and I just say the name of Jesus, you will rightly know the meaning of what I'm saying and you say amen. That amen, grab it now.
Lorsque le nom de Jésus, vous allez comprendre parce que ce que je vais dire et vous allez dire amen. Vous saisissez cela aussitôt.
Listen.
Écoutez.
There are people that will say in the name of Jesus.
Lorsque le nom de Jésus.
They will hear.
Ils vont entendre.
And they know that the name and the mention of the name only must bow. By that name will receive victory. By that name all things are possible. They say amen.
It is amen.
It is fruitful to them. They grasp it. But yes, some people, in the name of Jesus, amen.
Ah, name for God, though. That name, na name for God, now I don't agree.
That name is the name of Jesus. That's why I answer. Man of God, you can say the name in the name of Jesus, amen.
That is where you limit yourself.
You just know it's the name of Jesus. That is over. What is backing? What is empowering you? What is making you to know that what I've decreed is true? What?
Let somebody be empowered.
Be empowered. Be empowered by the love of Jesus Christ. All over the cities today, that is what is going on. Amen. When the man of God start talking, you know what happened? You see the whole crowd sleeping. I used to stand, I see thousands of people sleeping. They are not water. I said, ah, Father. What should I tell your people? You have been assigned to bring my people to me. Your duty is bringing my people back to me. And as it concerns blessing, I have already blessed my people. But what I need the heart of this man. I need their heart. I do what? I need the heart of this man. Tell them, God needs the heart of man. Tell them, God needs the heart of man. And material is already settled. God needs but our heart. I don't know, but today something is going on. Don't always desire a man of God talking to you and only directing you to the world, to material, to the world. If a man of God is not always directing you to God, be careful, though. You can miss out. You can miss out. You can miss out like good ones. The word of God must be given to his people. The Bible says, if these prophets were real prophets, they would do what? They would have preached this gospel to my people. Open your Bible.
Ouvrez vos Bibles.
Book of Jeremiah.
Jérémie.
Chapter 23.
Jérémie chapitre 23.
Let me start reading to you from verse 21. Are we there? Jeremiah chapter 23 from verse 21. I have not sent these prophets. I have not what? I cannot hear you. I have not. Jeremiah chapter 23 verse 21. I have not done what? I have not sent these prophets. Yet they run around claiming to speak for me. I have given them no message. Yet they go on prophesying. Listen to verse 22. If they had stood before me and listened to me, they would have spoken my words, and they would have turned my people from their evil ways and deeds.
Jérémie 23, verset 21 et verset 22. Je n'ai point envoyé ces prophètes, et ils ont couru. Je ne leur ai point parlé, et ils ont prophétisé. 22. S'ils avaient assisté à mon conseil, ils auraient dû faire entendre mes paroles à mon peuple, et les faire revenir de leur mauvaise voie, de la méchanceté, de leur mauvaise action.
Amen.
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 Why do I say men of God should not be directing the men that God has given to us to the world? Why? Because God has already given us everything we need in life. It has already been given. We don't need to look for them. Rather, we need to continue connecting to Jesus Christ. Continue looking for a way to better serve Jesus Christ. All other things have already been added unto us. That's why some believers, you don't go looking for it. Yes, sometimes a door does open like that. Did you pray for that door? Did you pray? Did you pray? You didn't pray. It was already there. In 2 months time, you are entering this one. In 3 months time, you are going here. In a year's time, you are climbing here. In 2 years, you are climbing here. That is how God has programmed believers' lives. What should be stopping is Satan. And why should Satan be trying to disturb it? Because something is still disturbing your relationship with God. And today, this is your prayer. The Lord, touch my heart. Touch my life. And take away that thing still disturbing my relationship with you. There were people, you were complaining the same complaints where you were not yet a believer. But as a believer, you still complain the same. What has happened is your old one. Has the old one? Am I the only one here? Has the old one? Has it gone? Because when the old goes, the complaints you are complaining, they go away. And what you live is a new life in Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You need a proof of a statement I gave you here, that God has already given to us everything that it takes to live a godly life. Open your Bible, the book of Peter. 2 Peter chapter 1,
verse 3.
Are we there? Tell them never. Never. I cannot hear you. Say never. Never. Stop looking for material. Start looking for God now. And to serve Him better. Material will come by the power of the Holy Ghost. When I read this scripture to you, you know that Holy Ghost is a magnetor of material that we need to live this life on earth here. The Bible says, by His divine power, by His what? Who brings divine power? Holy Ghost. The Bible says, when we receive the Holy Ghost, we will receive power. By His divine power, God has given us everything we need for living a godly life. We have received all of these by coming to know Him, the one who called us to Himself by means of His marvelous glory and excellence.
2 Pierre chapitre 1, verset 3. Comme sa divine puissance nous a donné tout ce qui contribue à la vie et à la piété, au moyen de la connaissance de celui qui nous a appelés par sa propre gloire et par sa vertu. Amen.
Have we received a proof now?
Est-ce que nous avons maintenant reçu une preuve?
We have received these things by knowing God. By coming to know the word of God. By knowing God, what God has said. That is what man needs.
Ce que Dieu a dit, c'est donc.
And you receive a car today.
Je reçois la voiture aujourd'hui.
Without knowing Jesus,
sans avoir connu
that Jesus, car would rather, for it to be a blessing, it would rather bring you more trouble.
Pour que cette voiture soit une bénédiction, elle ne sera pas.
Because Satan will use that car to fight you.
Satan va l'utiliser pour te combattre.
But if you know Jesus,
si tu connais Jésus,
and you know what God has said,
si tu connais
Jésus, everything coming to your life. You can better manage it. By what? The word of Jesus Christ. The word of
Jesus Christ.
Because certainly that thing coming to you is brought by Jesus Christ. And it doesn't mean that when Jesus Christ gives you something, you will not face attack. But as that attack is coming, God manages it for you. God knows what? He manages that attack for you. Oh. Because when you know God, this is how you live your life. Everything in your life, you will send the word of God to eat. You will not live a careless life because you will be very conscious in the spirit. That's why you will be very conscious in the spirit. A conscious man in the spirit will never live a victimized life. When you are conscious in the spirit, you will never be a victim of circumstances and situations. Things will not just be taking you unaware. Because before it comes, the Bible says, the Holy Ghost will make us know it and He will raise the standards against them.
Évidemment que ces choses ne viennent de toi ou ce malheur. Le Saint-Esprit va nous faire connaître et va élever un standard à cause de ces choses.
Yes. These are not supposed to be taking believers on our way. Where is the Holy Ghost?
Where is the Saint-Esprit?
Are you really connected to Jesus? Because when you are connected to Jesus, you will receive His Spirit, and the name of His Spirit is called Holy Ghost. Jesus and don't receive His Spirit, is it possible? Any man that has received Jesus, it is a must. Jesus give you His Spirit in the dimension that He wants. Believers, be careful. Be careful. Don't match with the earth, but match with what Jesus Christ has said. Don't match with the earth, but match with what Jesus Christ has
said.
When you meet the man of God,
he
should teach you God. He should do what? Teach you God.
He
should stop teaching me material, man of God. Stop doing what? Stop teaching me material. Stop teaching me the world. Teach me God. I want to know God. I want to know what? Because if I know God, I own the earth. That's a body. If I know God, I own the earth. And I live above life. I live higher life. That is what I need. Listen. There is a secret you need to hear. There is a secret you need to. High occultic people does not stray.
Les écritures que.
I'm not talking about it. High or courtic people does not what? Straight. Why? When they extend their hand of power, people must submit. Why is Cameroon? Why is Africa suffering today? Because Europe, European Freemasons, Freemasons, are extending their hand. When they extend their hand, African presidents tremble and give in. When they extend their hands of a courtesan, African presidents tremble and they give in. Take our war. Take everything. And for you to kill me, take everything. I give you our world, I give you my people. Take! That is why Africa is suffering till today. When you don't obey their rules, in the night, don't bother. Before you go to bed, African president, their master is around. And before he comes, the whole presidency is shaking. No man will sleep there. They will come with power. When they appear there, you know that it was not a joke. You don't know what those presidents are going through. They have made them to serve Satan forcefully. Because they don't want to give their heart to Jesus. Yes. If they give their heart to Jesus, God will touch them and their sins are forgiven. And they will live with God. Until you give your heart to Jesus. The only people that will change Africa are those that will come with power above European demonic powers. That is the reality.
Come.
I refuse to teach my people material of the world. I refuse it. It has already taken many. I refuse to do it. I refuse to teach my people material of the world. I refuse. So that the harvest for us, the harvest will always be plentiful. Will always what? Plentiful. As we'll be ending the service today, many men, God, see your heart to him. Many men, God do what? Because this message is cleaning many people. Is there what? Cleaning many people. Orientating your heart back to the Creator, and that is how you can live well on earth, created by our Creator. We can only live well on earth if we live well with the Creator. Dear devil, we can only live well on earth if we live well with the Creator. We will enjoy creation. As you are going out, Father, go in front of me. God is happy to do things for us. You say what? Lord, go in front of me. He did it for the Israelites. In the day, he was moving like what? A pillar of fire in the day, in the night. And in the day, he moved like what? A pillar of God is happy to work with us. And you will find yourself all the things Satan prepared for you. Now lie. It will be fear. Just like that. Fear. You will not come to my territory. Father, as I'm going out, move in front of me. Yahweh, move in front of me. If you are desiring divinity, this is the prayer of divine people. But look at the people that will not want God to look at them. Yes. They are told that as they are going out. Father, hey, as you're going out. Madam, don't worry. I'm coming back today bigger. What? Bigger. I'm coming back bigger. You have already seen how you manipulate figures in your office, try to do some few things. Can that kind of a man say, God, go in front of me? That one will say, no, God, no, they see me now. If many times when men want to commit sin on things that are against what God has said, they will make like God is not seeing them that very time. Hey. But the man whose heart is connected to Jesus, you dwell with him. Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Am I talking to somebody here? I saw many people came back. That's why I'm happy. I saw many people came back. And we are now worshiping God together now. Oh, you can clap more better than that. Yes. Many people traveled. They went places. Their hearts were far. But I discovered, God just showed me, your heart came back home. And we can focus now on Jesus Christ. Why would this night not face a thundering night in the camp of Satan? Are we ready for prayer? Let's have mercy.